And no idea the crushing end to this perfectly naive world we constructed as children was so close. Just around the corner, my mom would disappear. Just around the corner, my father would show his true colors. Just around the corner, my mom would reappear. And she too would show her true colors. She was clouded by mental illness and drug addiction. Some part of that small, naive child was still in me. When I decided to forgive her, she disappointed me time after time after fucking time. My parents exposed me to things no child should have to face. Some tell me the aftermath of this has given me an old soul. I wouldn't call it that. I call it a fucked up maturity because there's nothing old about me. I'm still just 17. I've just been subjected to so much shit that I'm a little more broken, a little more cracked, a little more mature than most people my age. My soul is not old, it's just a little more fucked up.